blend animalish crackers.
Yes. A mouse is messing with Panda's account and typing all kind of stuff like it. We hate babies and a lot of that. Where the other bear, you know, well, you got to watch this. And there goes the ranger. Meanwhile, Ice Bear.
That should do it.
We bear bears. That's my new muse. Yeah, the mouse is just eating up all the food and just typing all a whole bunch of stuff. Oh, did you see that? Did you see that?
My contacts!
Your contacts are gone. Wow, how does she do this? Let's move on. We bear bear. I don't like that cartoon. It's fun. Ice Bear rocks. Ice Bear is a little, yeah. Anyway, I'm not monetized and they might not like this, but you know what, considering everything that's happened today, it's like war games at play. And I'm not about that life, because you know what, you have a lot, yep. That's what Ice Bear would do. You know, you have a lot of people who really would. You know, when you people want to shame you because you just like a normal, what's normal for you. Like, I might not want to go out traveling everywhere. Been there, done that. I mean, I've done the crowds and stuff. I've spoken to thousands and hundreds of thousands, actually. I've been that many times in reality. I've been that favorite celebrity. I've been that star that everybody wanted to see. I've been the one that when the crowd was acting crazy, they sent me out to control the crowd, which is crazy because it's like, do you know where we're at? Ooh, ask me about the time that Foxy 99 did the first summer jam on Fayetteville State Field when they turned over the police cars. Lord have mercy, my hubby got me out. See, a real man will get you out of some shit because they see like, nope, we gotta go. That's what a real man, that's what a real one will do for you when it's for you. I mean, my husband and I have had some woes, not like as every married couple do, but you got all these perfect married couples like, we never had a fight and our life is just right, but they're fucked up. And they want to fuck up your life because they are not happy with their lives. You know what? Ugh. Why are people still trying to gang stalk me? I don't want to see your blowjobs and I don't want to lick your pussy. Bitch, if you see me in reality, and it's a certain Scorpio bitch, she knows exactly who she is. I did that for a reason, Jack and the Beanstalk. You know, I'm that Jack kid. Have you ever watched The Incredibles? You know, what happens when you're really incredible? Been eating donut always, but I know how to exercise, which is I'm going to do. Okay. Ooh, and the plane flies by. Yeah, I'm fine. Happy AA week 2024, All American week. Yeah, I consider myself All American and more. I mean, you know what? I'm here, nor there, nor whatever. I'm wherever I be at the moment. I mean, you know what? I don't have to explain my nationality or what I choose to you. Look at the foolish stuff that some of you do. I'm just saying, maybe someone should put these in the songs. Wow, in Live Nation, did you hear the news about that? All those ticket concerts. So, bitch, you know, the good thing about it is that they're making you work off, they're making you work, but the funny thing about it is you ain't gonna have no work to go to. So how you gonna pay for that shit? I guess you gonna have to fuck everyone, but here's the deal, you fuck everyone and then you know what, ew, you smell something. There's a story on you. Ooh, Jack and the Beanstalk's coming through. Jack. Oh yeah, The Incredibles. Yeah. Do that. I like that cartoon too, the animation too. Bear bears. It's three of them. Ice Bear. Something about North Nose. Maybe your North Nose doesn't work for you, but I know what the fuck my North Node is and that my North Node works for me. I've seen that happen in my life in reality. That's what I'm trying to say. People want to shame you because you don't feel like go traveling here and there and everywhere. You're okay with like, don't go chasing waterfalls. You know what? This is an election year. Now, you can go everywhere you want to, my dear. I'm just saying go wherever you want to go, but you better understand and you better well, you know what? Fuck it. Yo, why should I be telling you? You pay motherfuckers to tell you lies, and I'm here to give you the truth all the time. But you wanna like, you wanna join the fan club of the gangster cause who's coming after me, and now everybody's falling to hell. Oh wow, so mote that be. Freestyle, no commercial break needed. I am savage today, and maybe that savage is me. Well, I'm not Megan, but I am a savage. Wanna see me up in personally, but you don't because you send people, you send stuff, and then at the end of the day, they all say the same thing. You're a nice lady. I'm nice until I'm not. Your skin isn't the same as. But I'm always good. I'm always good though. I used to be a woman all the time. I just felt like which I had to tell somebody, like, you know, where I don't care. I mean, maybe you used to be a man, maybe you used to be an elephant, maybe you, I don't care who you used to be, because that story is about you, but my story is about me. So don't live your story, live your truth, do you. But as for the daughter of Robin and Ruth, don't try to force me into a narrative that doesn't fit for me. My parents were very protective and wanted me to be the best that they can be, but I didn't feel pushed or in a... Oh, shit. No matter what you owe on your current loan, we get it. You can't get that from AT&T, T-Mobile, or Verizon. Well, you live. Buggy. You know when I'm on my... Sorry. I just tapped it. It was still moving, so it wasn't dead. I mean, I didn't smash it. I have done that, though. But hey, came out of nowhere. Wow, was that a distraction? Anyway, maybe it's that. It's the distractions that come in when you start to teach class. Wow, am I scary? Oh, she a little one scary. I'm a lot more than that. I keep telling you, don't look at my color and think you can teach me class. Bitches, witches, and clowns. It's about to go down. Let me cut this off for a minute because, you know, the background sound. I like hearing the planes fly. Oh, I know that doggy is going into it. That dog. Oh, you got the coffee too. I've had coffee, by the way. Cheers to who? There was a message in that. Did you get it? And there goes the skateboard too. Nope. Stop the insanity. That's it. But yeah, people try to get you to go somewhere. So you feel the need to jump on that narrative. I want to travel. I want to go to Germany, and I want to go to Paris, and I want to go to Italy, and I want to go to Australia. I want to go everywhere. This is not the year to do that. See, you don't watch the news, or do you? Because, see, sometimes it's not reality. But still, if you know what you know, because reminding you, I am really a media person. I mean, I was the first black TV weather announcer at WKFT, thanks to Harold Tindall for teaching me. If you know anything about Fayetteville or the area, Tindall's Jewelers, that family. See, it's a funny thing that I thought about it. And I'm not going to say there hasn't been some racism. It's racism everywhere, apparently. You can have racism. You can have places where everybody's white and everybody's black and everybody's yellow, and there's still racism. Don't you see? It's a mentality thing more than a color. But you know what? Y'all so smart. Bear Bears. It's three of them playing basketball and books and coffee, and it's all that. You know what? I like that. I do like Wee Bear Bears. I'm Ice Bear. How did she do that? I don't know. And you want to shame me on coffee while you drink and eat anything. Yo, bitch, come up in my face. I talk to anybody, but mommy says, no. Stop saying that. So I got to retract that back. I don't talk to anybody. Mommy says we don't do that. And it's that part. North Node for me is saying you are under protective custody. You are protected in the area 53. I could be lying, but see, the thing about it is maybe the protection is more for you than for me, because I'm a little bit unstable, so they say. And maybe I do, you know, maybe I match your insanity and I surpass it. Reminding you, I have Venus and Aries in the 12th house. And Aries has a tendency to light up shit and then forget they did it. I do not remember Atlantis. I do remember having past lives. I do remember being in Pleiades. I do remember those clearly when I was talking to the people that we're in the boat, and I'm in the water too, and I'm talking to people in the water, and they're both, you know, it's weird. My visions do be coming true, but everybody can got a vision. But you know what? If I have a Moses vision or Harriet Tubman vision or a real vision, you don't believe me, but you believe James Smith and his vision. Okay, do that. Do that and do that with Will Smith's vision. How your vision going? You learn nothing. Y'all wanna know why? And you better keep your muggle ass wife off me, okay? No lie. Jada, don't come for me. I'm so tired. You gonna sue me? Really? Are you though? And I'm going for all of them right now. Tasha K. Stormer, I don't give a damn. Y'all need to, like, this year is not your summer and not your show. When it comes to me! Ice Spear says, I'm Ice Spear. You need to watch Wee Bee Bee. Wee Bee Bee! Beep, beep, beep! Oh, I said you! Ooh, wee! So, but yeah, people act like, you know, and so all you ones who think you kings and queens, and I don't give a damn how long you've been doing astrology and shit like that, but you don't do me. You know what I mean? You don't rule me. I've heard of people saying certain people, gang sock people and the stuff that you know what? It's your Scientology group. Oh my God, I said the magic word like Illuminati too. I am telling you now. And I am telling you. Daddy said, fall back. He's going to tell you them himself. Is there a God? I don't know. I just speak for myself. But if you think you're going to sacrifice me for your wealth, bitch, I got, No, I got news for you. I'm a very much a different breed than you. What is she? I don't know. I told you. I'm classified. Why do you think the... Why do you think the military is always watching me all the time? I'm learning. But the more I learn.
No, it's too perfect to eat.
I will eat it.
Stay away.
You'll eat anything, Michael.
Let's get out of here.
But I won't. I don't know why I do that, but reminding you, dragons eat snakes. Rock, paper, scissors. Dragons eat snakes. Somebody wanted to be, what was that? I don't even watch the Game of Thrones. Like, I don't even watch, you know, The Walking Dead, really. And then the baby's thinking I'm a Shone. So I kind of stopped carrying my stick. And I know people are afraid to go into the woods, you know, by themselves, or so they say. But, you know, I'm that kid. I have walked into many things by myself and didn't care. I've walked to concerts by myself. I've walked in alleyways by myself. I wouldn't do that now. Once you know and you grow and you understand, you, like, you don't go back to that. So you can't game shame me on, well, we outside. I'm outside too, doing exactly what I want to do. If I don't feel like being around a whole bunch of crowds doing a whole bunch of shit, that's just me. I'm an empath kid. I'm 68 years old with chronic kidney disease and working on my health and my mental therapy. Don't wave therapy in my face and then want to play me for views and then put that on TV like I'm the Truman Show, because you know what? I am not Jim Carrey, but I might be Carrey, if you know, you know. Oh, she do that. Bars, freestyle. Who wants to match bars with me? Come on. Come on. Now I'm Morpheus. Come on. Come on, come on, little weed. You won't do it, you know, personally? You want to sit on a table? You want to sit on a table and go bar for bar? Let's go. The challenge is on. If you're that star, don't do no fake shit. I don't do no online shit. We'll do it face to face and we'll have an audience. I'm that kid. If you want that type of recognition, let's go. I'm in. In other words, if you're just doing it from behind closed doors and in my dreams, oh, you'll never do that. You said, and I remember I told you that they were starting to go into someone's dreams. So now other people are trying to say that too. Well, maybe it's happening to them too, but I've already been there. Was it some of you? And yeah, I already told you that a couple of times, two or three times. But one of the last times was when I beat this brother and sister down to a pup, and then I was going after their mama next. I didn't say who it was, but that was definitely draining. I woke up smashing the bed. Smashing it. Smashing it. Ah! I was smashing it. My neighbors probably go, what is going on? She talks to herself. She rapid fire rhymes and the weather just seems to, you know, just follow her every time and does whatever she do. The birds even speak to her and the trees do too. We don't know what she is. She's a little weird, but I thought you said you were witchy's boo. I thought you were unicorn pussies and mermaids and fairies too. Fairies. Now it's getting really scary for you, you scandalous clown. You clown. Your frauds, all that shit's going down. I'm going to take a walk today because Ice Bear wants to go out and play. Who knows? I might see a bear today, or I might be the bear. It's really hot outside too. It's hot everywhere. Cheats! Chips.
In Japan, married their bowl of ramen and adopted a jar of pickles.
I'm sure he did.
On and on. They forget about their families and friends and sometimes just become total hermits.
I think one thing is certain.
I swear sees where this is going.
Glorious man, Evan! Oh, y'all fucked up. You know what? A Pisces doesn't care, and a Pisces had enough. Oh, and with everything in my chart, your astrologer should have told you this. In fact, if you're a true astrology worker, then you should have known. Not that bitch. Bitch! I don't give a damn that I got to get that. You can get this. But before you even get that close, daddy's going to handle that shit. My daddy don't give a fuck about who you think your daddy is. Oh, God. Who do you think Lucifer bows down to, kid? Who do you think Anubis is? Why do you think Anubis would be in love with me? Who do you think I am in reality? Reminding you, I'm just channeling energies. And this is just entertainment for the industry because you're all industry plants to me. And now it's time to shake up the weeds. Hoo-wee. Girl, no more coffee for you today. Yes, mother. Come out and play. Okay. And see, that's why.
We're just trying to help you, Chris.
That's why for the rest of this month anyway, for Mother's May, you know, June is a toss up, but I can't go out, you know, shoot on the range and I can't go and do the Ray Jack thing, but I can do it in my mind because in my mind I hear Silent Night all the time. Happy Christmas, Mother's May. It's about to be Memorial Day. Who's gonna know? I'm not even gonna correlate that with that because my soldiers, what they do, they deserve all that real recognition. See, y'all wanna clap back and act like you're soldiers too, but we're not the same kind of soldiers. And to that person who you were right, when people would see you, if you were not in a family, really, really in the family, they'd beat you down, right? Like you don't deserve to earn that or whether. By the way. On another note, now I don't know if this is the new military or whatever, but I remember from my dad and my hubby's years. See, now if this is, see, because I do pay attention to everything. One chick one time said, it was in a conversation, she said something about somebody, and I've been watching that person ever since, and I'm seeing that, yeah, that's a connection to you. How does she know? Because I really am intelligent, boo. I told you my mind is clicking all the time. High vibe. It ain't got a goddamn thing to do with you. You tapping into me? I'm tapping deeper into you. Tap, tap, tap like the elephant. And why are you Walter Malone Dreyer? Like literally, like, you know, I did a like on it. You know what? But go ahead, bro. I don't have a problem, but it's just, you know, sometimes it's like, it's like, it's too much, yeah. Cause right now, when certain people like my, I don't know. It's like anytime somebody comes at me like real hard, real fast, and I'm like, you start reminding me of Pretty Ricky. I told you about that story didn't I tell you about when I was at Fox 99? So was told that Pretty Ricky was a Sigma. I don't know, one of the guys, and he was coming running up to me like saying like, I don't know you, bro. I'm like, you know. And plus he was like short. He was kind of short like me. Anybody that's shorter than me, I just, no offense, but you know, it's like call it the Superman complex in Lois Lane. You know, you gonna save me, but who's gonna save you? I'm bigger than you. Don't take that the wrong way. This that was not no. That it had nothing to do. Whatever the beef is between Kendrick and Drake. Shit, no. Don't even remotely put that. Reminding you, we're in Gemini season. Fuck, I don't need nobody to speak for me. Clearly, I'm good at speaking for me. Did you know that's in my first and second house? Oh my God, she could be the devil. No, I could be much more. Reminding you, my energy aligned with James Dillon Rockefeller, a real billionaire, and a Gemini too. What Geminis are you channeling around you? I have real Rockefeller goals, do you? Oh yeah, okay. New York, sit down! Not your bag. People get crazy. And then they get crazy on the wrong one. Well. Iceman, food. See, there you go. You know me, pineapple soup. I've never been there, but you know what? Yeah, that shit is real. Y'all see it all the time. Y'all know what's happening. And I'm playing too, but I'm playing it my way. See, here's the deal. You can be productive and progressive, or you can be child's play, the Chucky way. I see a lot of Chuckies and a lot of it's too. Reminding you, I don't do clowns and circuses, boo. Pooh, where's the honey? It could be me. Didn't they tell you never keep pushing a Pisces to the 100th degree? Because then we snap back so fast, especially with that Gemini rising and my north node in Sagittarius. And I'm a progressed Taurus too, and my midheaven is in Aquarius. Oh yes, it is the dawning of Aquarius, and it might not include you, not in my story, because I am preparing my world. You can be in it or out of it, but I choose, not you. Yes, I am that girl. I don't appreciate people going gangster on me for some dumb shit that I didn't do. If I didn't do anything personal to any of you other than sit your ego ass down because you played me the wrong way, then bitch, this lesson is for you today. And this warning too. I might be just losing my mind and saying the stuff I say, but I'm listening to some of you. YouTube is gonna eat you motherfuckers up, but I'm not monetized. I could give a fuck. Reminding you, when I gave you the clue for free, now they're gonna take all your money. I'm laughing. Evidently, it's a good karma season for me, because I'm the only one that's not mad, except for when people wanna piss me off, and then I get them like that bug and kick them out my house. Sage. Wow, you're coming up on 22. That's enough. That's your therapy talk for today. And I haven't even taken a walk yet. Just me being me. Ice Bear and her coffee. Hashtag, I'm a Pisces.